Hi, today I'm going to check out a 1965 Fender Showman Amp. Now this is the amp that Jimi Hendrix is said to have recorded many tracks with. I don't know which actually, but I've heard that maybe Foxy Lady and Voodoo Child may have been recorded with one of these. Maybe some of you guys have references to what Jimmy used on what track. Would be really interesting. But this one comes really close. I'm going to play it today with the 1973 Fender Strat and the 2008 Gibson Les Paul R9. This also happens to nail the tone of Led Zeppelin 1, you know, the first album of Led Zeppelin. Now I'm going to get a ton of comments saying that he used a Telecaster on that album. And yeah, he did. But I'm coming really close with the Les Paul here. And actually, Jimmy used Flying Bee on one of the tracks, how many more times? 1958 Flying Bee that he allegedly borrowed to perhaps buy it. But it was very expensive already then. I think there is some interview somewhere where Jimmy Page comments that as well. Now when it comes to the actual amp that Jimmy Page used, he has suggested a couple of ones. Actually, for instance, a modified Supro Coronado, I think, modified for 12-inch. And I think with some American element, American speaker, reconed with a pulsonic cone. I think that's the last word on that. Because in a book, I think it's called Light and Shade, something like that. Jimmy also claimed that he used Super Beetle, you know, Vox Super Beetle. So it's a bit unclear, but I think Supro is the consensus again today. But today we're going to check out the Showman amp for these two great tones. Let me know what you think in the comments. Let's go.